idea about the results. You know, we started a little slow, and we gained some momentum into the singles. There's still a lot of stuff we need to work on as a team to, you know, to reach our goal. But overall, you know, I'm happy with the results. It was nice playing at home. You know, we had a long home stand, so it's great. But it's also exciting to go on the road and see everyone compete. We'll have two tough matches coming up, so you know, we'll use tomorrow to work on the things that we need to build on from today, and you know, we'll be ready for our two matches.